hand shaking. You know, you're the only person in the world who gets to see my handshake. It's because I need you, Cecilia. I know I didn't treat you the way you should have been treated when we were together. But I've learned my lesson. I would burn everything I own just to prove that to you.
Okay.
Okay.
If you want to be a part of this child's life, it has to start with honesty.
Of course.
Which means I need you to admit everything that you did. That it was you, not your brother. You.
Cecilia. I loved my brother. And I thought he loved me too. I know it didn't seem like it to the outside world, but controlled me.
Just tell me the truth. I need to know that I'm not crazy, okay? And we can't start this with a lie.
But I'm not starting with a lie. It wasn't me. I swear it.
Why can't you just tell me the truth?
I am.
Adrian, stop! I need you to do this for me.
More than that, do it for you, Adrian.
I'm giving you exactly what you're asking for, Cecilia. I am telling you the truth. Insane sometimes. But I'm the only one who can help you. Remember? Because I know you better than anyone else in the world. I mean, that shouldn't come as a surprise.
what is your emergency?
Please, please, you have to help me, please. I'm with somebody and I think he's trying to kill himself.
Hurry, you have to help me.
You have to hurry. Please. It's a 3333 Celestial Drive.
Surprise.
Hey, you okay?
It's okay.
You okay?
I'm okay. What? I'm okay. James, look at me. I'm okay. He killed himself. He got his own throne. There's security camera video of it.
You never did want to get him admitting anything on tape, did you?
Of course I did. I just didn't know he was that unstable. You heard it, right? James? What'd it sound like to you?
Sounded a lot like he killed himself.